How's it, everybody? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I like to catch o'eel. And I have 3 days of fishing clips, and I caught a bunch of o'eel, the biggest one being around 2 pounds, and a bunch of other small o'eels. Good fight. Let's get to the clips.
Plentiful, just like this and on the beach. You shoulda keep in a showcase where y'all did by police. Me take 10,000 chariots just for each. Well, me see she just then she ball good grief. One junior gang you is living masterpiece. Well, I saw me know she weak under me speech. Me dig up ragamuffin, come me learn as you teach. At the muffin show, I and I off he dress on it. The proper way to behave in time parents on me. The courteous smile, the only way to greet. Bonjour madame, would you please have a seat? A cool beverage or maybe something to eat. I said a lady like this that should not be seen on the street. Good thing when a diabetic all the way you so sweet. Nothing I touch to sweep the girl off she feet. She say my aspect of life is genuinely unique. You need a real ragamuffin to compliment that physique and sing. Never hear a wedding junior say. Seen many girls who look so fine and still. I've been searching even night and day. Can't find a girl who looks so lovely. You never hear a wedding muffin say. Trying through the valley of tears and sweat and still. He's searching even night and day. Can't find a girl, lingua. Woman, I'd like to let you know just how this young man feel. And express myself, not so the secret reveal. Girl, me love you like how Georgie love can do. I'd like the privilege for me and you just for you. Well, full dedication, I'm talking for real. You and me was meant to be just like a pedal and a wheel. Well, you are the treasure every man wants his deal. Excellent qualities with crossover appeal. Take you on a cruise, not through the West Indies. Or maybe me and you can spend some time overseas. Well, smile to your while and she ball your peace. Found you no longer show you expertise. Well, right then and then me observe Remy. She's sweeter than the honey that we get from the bees. Right at my fingertips is just to touch and to tease. Call me then up on the program from me, I day on me knees. I tell you want enough good rubies. You want a real ragamuffin to a guy to squeeze and sing. Never hear a wedding junior say. See many girls who look so fine and still. I'm searching even night and day. Can't find a girl who looks so lovely.
Plentiful just like this and family beach. You should have given a showcase where y'all did by police. Me take 10,000 chariots just for me. Me see she blush then she ball good grief. One junior gang you is living masterpiece. Well, I saw me know she weak under me speech. Me big up ragamuffin can me learn as you teach. At the muffin show I and I off he dress on it. The proper way to behave and time parents on me. The courteous smile, the ugly way to greet. Bonjour madame, would you please have a seat? A cool beverage or maybe something to eat. You know a lady like yourself should not be seen on the street. Good thing when a diabetic to the way you so sweet. Nothing that ought to sweep the girls off the beat. She say my aspect of life is genuinely unique. She want a real ragamuffin to rock her physique. Well, never hear a wedding junior say. Seen many girls who look so fine and still. I'm searching even night and day. Cause me can't find a girl who looks so lovely. You never hear a wedding. run through the valley of tears and sweat and spill. He's searching even night and day, and he can't find a girl who looks so lovely. You never hear a word the royal say. Run through the valley of tears and sweat and still.
Just can't describe. Big every time on the 1 foot.
Times ten.
Can anybody tell me where this silent feeling comes from?
Island feeling.
Can anybody tell me where this silent feeling comes from?
Alrighty guys, the spots that I look for when I'm fishing for eel is a spot with flatter grounds, like sandy bottoms or a flat reef. Usually that's where the eels are cruising. Most of the spots that I fish at for eel is east side, like Hawai’i Kai, get some good size eels, Waimanalo, get good size eels, Kailua, all those kind of spots. Sometimes I fish town too, and get some eels in town too for a reefy spot. But yeah, that's normally what I'm looking for, is sandier bottoms and flatter reefs, because the eels, they like to hunt and feed on those reefs. Alrighty guys, the rig that I'm normally using for eel is a dunking rig. I got my lead line here, 40 pound test to a leader. This is also 40 pound test with a small hook. That's what I usually use for catching eel. The leader I'm running, I usually run anything from 25 to 40 pound test. Lead line, it just depending on what kind of pole you're using. Conventional, I usually run squid line most of the time, and 40 pound test, same thing. But yeah, for eels, it just all depending on the spot. Alrighty guys, thank you guys for watching. Got some nice size eels, finally got more footage, longer video this time around. Probably gonna go fishing again this week. I'm off, I have summer break, and I have a lot more time to edit videos, and I'm gonna probably try post maybe every 2 weeks. We'll see what happens, depending on if I could catch some fish, which I've been catching. I just haven't been posting. I've been slow on the uploads. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Shoots.